Welcome to Learning English with Captain Binoy Varagil, Assistant Professor, Department of English, St. Joseph's College, Devagiri, Kozhikode. We are discussing suprasegmental features, and so far we discussed the most important suprasegmental features: stress, intonation, juncture, rhythm, and today we discuss the last suprasegmental feature, that is, of course, pitch. And pitch has a lot of significance in speech. It is, in fact, the pitch differences or variations that make the language meaningful. Say, pitch refers to the sound, that is, of course, the loudness, or rather the lowness or the high. We speak in a loud voice, that is, of course, we speak in, of course, a high pitch and low pitch. Pitch refers to the very aspect of the sound we make. Like, we speak in a loud voice, we can say that, of course, it is articulated in high pitch. We speak in a low voice, of course, we say that it is, of course, articulated in a low pitch. So pitch, the very term or concept, refers to the loud sound or the low sound. It is the raising of the sound, or, of course, it is just speaking. It refers to speaking in a low voice, pitch. And now, pitch is, of course, affected by the vocal cords. So in the case of pitch, the most important organs of speech are the vocal cords. It is based on the vibration of the vocal cords. We have different pitch variations. All right, and pitch has a lot of significance. Pitch helps us to show sentence stress, that is, of course, intonation pattern. Pitch also helps us to show the word stress, primary stress and secondary stress. Okay, so we can change the stress of a syllable by raising the pitch, making it louder, or, of course, making it longer. And this particular aspect is very, very crucial in connected speech, because the meaning of a sentence, the very meaning we want to convey, the very urgency or the very necessity is indicated with the pitch variations. And this is all we have to remember about pitch. And of course, pitch is applicable in the case of the vowel sounds. This is another very important fact, which is crucial in the case of the vowel sounds. Okay, not much in the case of the consonant sounds. It is so much perceivable in the case of the vowel sounds. This is all we have to know about pitch. Thank you very much for listening. May God bless you.